I'm here with Christina Batari. And tell me a little bit about what is the mission of Batari Wine at this point in time?
It has been always the a mission for Batari is to promote quality, Greek quality wines around the world. So this is my mission too, promote Greek wine. My family has been making wine since 1879, and one of the basic things that my family has been, its mission was to promote good quality wines in a good price. Mm-hmm. So unfortunately, people outside of Greece, a lot of people outside of Greece, not all of them, don't know that Greece produces actually very good quality wines. They might know only of Retsina or Mavrodaphni or Odidis, but actually Greece has more than 300 indigenous grape varieties.
And a long tradition of making great wine. What do you think gets in the way of the perception of Greece as a great wine nation?
Retsina. It used to be that when they come to Greece, and what they knew from Greece was only Retsina, bulk wine, Mavrodaphni, like semi-sweet or sweet wines. And so they think that this is the only thing that exists, but this is not the case.
Is it, as John was saying earlier, is it just that in an earlier time that the local Greeks did not trust a bottled wine and therefore it was never bottled and therefore it was never exported?
Yeah, because there still is in Greece. I mean, a lot of, you know, every family used to make their own wine in their back cellar just for their own family and their friends. So this used to be the case, and this is still the case sometimes. Mm-hmm. But, I mean, my family has started bottling wine. So Nausa was probably the first Greek wine ever bottled in Greece.
Mm-hmm. And you've been bottling for 130 years.
Yes, we have.
Who started the Batari bottling legacy?
So it's my great-grandfather. His name was Yanis, mm-hmm. Yanis Butaris. In between him and my grandfather, there's a generation gap. So there was an uncle that took on the family business, mm-hmm. and because my great grandfather had my grandfather when he was like 60 years old, so this is why he was too young to take on the family business. Mm-hmm. So then it was my grandfather, then my father, then us.
Excellent. Well, it looks like our time is done, but thank you very much for your
time. Thank you.